The search for God is what brought me here. I felt as though I couldn't really do an effective job of finding God in my life and finding His direction for my life when I was living independently on my own. I was pursuing a career in science, as a matter of fact, which I could have continued here but chose not to do. But the value of being a member of the Benedictine community for me has been that I have received tremendous help and guidance from my fellow monks. My family wasn't particularly supportive of my vocation at first. It seemed as though I was being taken away from them at a time when I could have been a great support. But since then, they've had a total change of heart. They're very, very proud of me for my role as a monk and priest and now as spiritual formation director. And they realize that I've brought something spiritual into the family that all of them can benefit from. The thing that I enjoy the most about being a spiritual director is learning the stories of the young men that come to the seminary and how they came to find their vocation. Now, sometimes they're a little shaky and a little worried, or they have questions that I try to answer. But mostly I am moved and touched and uplifted by many of the stories that they tell me of how God spoke to them. And I thought that God spoke to me in a rather unusual way, very stunning and very striking, because I was on a completely different path in my life. And it turns out that many of the young men that I work with actually themselves were in a completely different way of life, and then God spoke to them and persuaded them to make a dramatic turn away from careers, away from successful lives, and away from pursuits that we would consider quite honorable and favorable in professional careers. But they wanted to respond to God's call, and God was calling them to priesthood first. Some of them come even in their 40s and 50s to undertake this journey of self-discovery and of search for God, which I think is a wonderful, this is a wonderful place to do that, and I try to help them along their journey.